Phoenix came upon Steropes, once guardian of the automatons, now reduced to a sentinel of Typhon. Of course you didn't. He only made your lightning.
It was shoddy work. You know I didn't tip him.
Hmm.
sing, clear-voiced muse of Hephaestus, famed for inventions. He taught glorious crafts throughout the world. Be gracious, Hephaestus, and grant prosperity.
He's made a lot of designs for me. Still waiting on that massage, though. Well.
Automaton man!
Yes, gigantic lady?
I said, this is all over. We commission you to restore the Golden Isle to its former glory.
But with more paintings!
Another appreciator? Things are really coming up mean lately.
Cheap, hideous art splayed across the once beautiful land.
I shall go to the project. Get rid of my husband. G-R-O-N-H for short. I'm still working on the name. You have to come up with something short and snappy that people can chant.
You're here. When I came out of the vault, I thought something happened.
Something's always happening.
Something bad. How did you get here?
I might have helped. You made my winged helmet and sandals. I saved you and brought you here. So, you know, we're even.
He thinks we met before. Just play along. Yes! Your sandals! I'm glad you like your sandals!
Oh, I tried. Did you find his essence?
You sure you're ready for this?
Nothing bad has ever happened ever. Why would it start now?
Father of invention, lend me your sword, your spear, your arrow. Transform the darkness to light our way.
Welcome back, old friend.
You okay, big guy?
I remember everything.
Give it time. There's one thing I still don't understand. With no memory, how did you leave clues leading to Typhon's vault?
Not Typhon's. Mine. I suffered so long, I was so tired. Before Typhon came, I used Pandora's box many times to trap my inner torments in that vault. I had a system. I created the clues so I could find my way back. Typhon found me defenseless. I let that monster turn me into one of my automatons. I even enjoyed it.
Because automatons feel nothing at all. But your clues... You should have been able to retrieve your own essence.
Steropis and Brontis, my assistants, double-crossed me. They took the first clue, the one directing me to light the forge fires, and burned it.
No, there's nothing more evil than irony.
In doing so, they made sure my prison was permanent.
They've paid for their crimes.
Good. They stole armor I'd been forging. Consider it yours. And speaking of payment, I at least owe this. You're going to need it for what we must do next. We're going to steal something.
Oh, yes!
To protect Hope from the clumsiness and sorrow of mortals, Zeus hid its fragile form somewhere near my forge. There, behind the locked door, Hope waits. We must release it.
I found the key to that locked door in your forge lands. But how do we release Hope?
Together. That box is now ready for its task. May the light of a thousand forges guide your way.
Thank you.
Well, I'm here. In a temple dedicated to the gods who don't like me.
They just don't understand you. Talk to them. They'll get the crafty inventor angle in no time.
Hermes is right. Just be yourself.
Don't!
Don't do that! Keep that for your art. What kind of advice is that? You want him to end up on a neighborhood watch list?
was retrieved.
What I did to protect what little hope was left in this world. It was too fragile to be trusted to Hephaestus, let alone mankind.
And yet, look at them now. Your son is stronger than you ever believed him to be. As is Phoenix.
I just wanted to say I'm sorry, to hear about your automatons falling to Typhons.
I've lost much, as have we all.
You were always so much better with them than you were with me.
I guess forcing Zeus to marry us wasn't the smartest move.
I'm glad you've realized that. So now we can move past.
I'm not letting go. I love you.
Love isn't a one-way thing. If you truly loved me, you'd realize that.
You've come back.
Hope in hand.
May it spread wide. You've brought so much more to this old god than hope. I doubted my worth. Everyone did. But that doubt did not make me weak. It made me strong. I was the greatest creator to ever plunge metal into flame. For my doubts always forced me to push myself to greater heights. Because of you, I am that again. And maybe a little prouder for it.
Anything's better than arting, right?
I commit myself to rebuilding this world with you. And when this is over, maybe you could help me destroy some of that art. You are the first friend I've had in a long, long time. The first of many. Thank you, young Phoenix.
May the light of a thousand forges guide your way, big guy.
May the light of a thousand forges guide your way.